tables and a microphone. Oh, where is it?
She's right there.
I got two turntables and a microphone. I got two turntables and a microphone. Where is it?
What?
I got two turntables and a microphone.
Look at that. It's good to see you. Have a seat. It's great. Thanks for coming out.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cap Brandeen. Give him hell, Cap.
Next question.
Hi.
Hello.
I asked this question of everybody, but what I would like to know is what scene, either like when you've been on Supernatural, what scene was your most favorite or most fun to shoot?
Oh, that's easy. Well, I love getting messy as an actor. What's really hard for me to do is like happy stuff. Like, I never grow up for the happy cheerleader type of character. I guess it's a typecast, and I like it because I have fun in these murky, dark, tragic people. And so my favorite scene to shoot was in Don't You Forget About Me, when the janitor, he, you know, the whole, I don't know if you saw the episode. So basically, yeah, it was a scene where I was really upset and going through a lot of emotions because I had effectively killed a man and his entire family. And that's some messed up crap, you know, for a person to go through. And so I just love that. I love doing that type of stuff because it, in a way, it's easy because it's comfortable because I, as a person, I'm not the most bubbly person, you know, and I'm pretty quiet. You guys see me because I'm talking right now. But I think I've made this known for a lot of people, and those of you that don't know me that well, I'm not the most social person. And so I like playing those characters, and I love doing those scenes. And for me to be able to just have a release and just to feel things, that's what I love doing. So it would be that scene.
That was a good one. You played it beautifully.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Cat Brandeen.
Yeah. You know?
No.
Oh.
Mm-mm.
Well, what about them?
I know. What about them? That's the question.
Hey.
Here's the thing. How has your Vegas experience been so far?
Me?
Yeah.
Great. I love it. I don't want to leave the stage until I get to answer.
I know that feeling, however.
The show must go on.
This is about to happen. Ladies and gentlemen, Cat Brandeen!